The last part we're gonna make for our screw jack is the screw jack cap. The cap has to be 875 diameter, has to be 312 thousandths on the thickness. It has to have a 5/16 diameter hole going through it. It has to have a 23 degree angle on the part. And it also has to have a countersink that is gonna be used for peening purposes whenever we're done, all right? First thing I'm gonna do on my part here is I've chucked it up, I've faced it off, I have a nice smooth face on it. I'm gonna turn this down. I need to turn this down to 875. I started out with a 1-inch diameter part. So I'm gonna touch off, zero out my dial. I'm gonna take 50 thousandths cleanup cut. The part only has to be 312 thousandths wide, so I don't have to turn back very far, roughly about a half inch. Whenever I check this, I'm down to around 950. So if I take 50 thousandths more off of that and check it again, I'll turn my feed rate down a little bit. Now when I check this part, I'm at 895. I want to be to 875, so I have 20 thousandths to take off. Now I'm not going to take all 20 thousandths on that. I'm going to go 10. I'm going to go 15 because we said we have a little bit of tolerance on here. I have 10 thousandths, so I'm going to take 15. That should leave me 5 thousandths extra, which is fine because I'm within tolerance. I want to use my tolerances. And whenever I check my part, we can see it actually cut it to 970 or 875. So I'm well within my tolerance there. So the first step, face it, turn it down, 875, back about a half inch.